control.
Hey guys, welcome back to episode 3, I think, of the Survivor Server. So, today we are going to be mining, because I really need to get some diamonds, as I've only got 2 and I need to get some obsidian so I can start enchanting. So I guess let's go find a cave. I've got everything I need, hopefully that should be enough. Let me see if I have more coal, because I know I would need torches as it really gets dark down in the caves. Let me see if I have any in here. Nope, it looks like no, it looks like I have to mine on way there. Oh, that's a bummer. Oh well, let's just go, I guess. Let's see what kind of cave I can find. There should be good ones here. That's helpful. I feel like that's not big enough though. All I can see is coal. Could see iron. I want to try to get a lot of iron as well, as I want to start automating some of my farms after we get the enchantment table, of course. Oh, there's plenty. I'm gonna get some water. Okay, let's go down. This is one of the best ways. Let's collect some. Oh, Lucky is in game. Controls. I don't know what auto jump was on. But despite that, let's mine, I guess. We got some iron over here. Got some more iron over here. Got some more over here. Now I want 2-3 boy join as well. They're probably not on recording. More iron over here. More iron over here. Mining gets really repetitive if you've been playing game for a long time. Even though I've just played before and I just stopped for a year, but still repetitive. I've got 34 iron. Yo, this is a big cave. Not a big cave, a ravine. I guess I'll get some of that coal as well, as I will need it. There's more iron over here. Let's get more coal as well. Okay, so we've got 24 coal, that should be fine for now. I just realized, how am I gonna get out of here? Oh, never mind, it looks like I don't need to. I just found myself a really good cave, hopefully. Hopefully this is a good cave. No more coal, I guess we'll mine this. You never can have too much coal. Coal is... No. Okay, Lucky didn't blow the iron up. I've nearly got a stack of iron and I've only mining for 4 minutes. That's amazing. And just like minor eye in heaven. I was gonna say mine in heaven. What is wrong with me? Yo, mine over here. What is this base? Looks like I'm never gonna run out of iron. It's not limited iron. For once. Got some more coal. Yo, more iron. What is this? This is amazing. I've nearly got a stack and it's been 5 minutes. So I'm gonna talk about this for so long. I'm gonna get some coal over here. How much do I have? I've got 45 coal. What is mine over there? What is this? What stream have I got blocks on? Let's use diorite. Come here. Got some more iron over here. Jesus. More over here. Yo, is it, where was that? How are you hitting me? Get out of here, punk. Oh, it's night time, it looks like. Okay. Oh, there's a witch over here. And a creeper. No, oh, I got poison. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I think it poisoned, the witch poisoned herself. Yo, what is this? My armor's breaking. And I did not make another sword, or did one of this. I'll use axe. Shield, shield, where are you? Let me make myself iron sword, quick time. Where is it? Iron sword. Okay, so we've got more iron. Yo, this is amazing. I've got half a stack, a stack and a half iron. There's more. I'm trying to find diamonds over here. But it looks like it's gonna be all iron mine. So much iron over here. So much iron. What is over there? That's how you kill a skeleton. You don't let it take a shot at all. Just keep one hitting him. I've got 45 coal. Will I need more? I feel like I won't. There we go. Oh, there's more over here. Let's go explore. Really love to find dye. Yo, where are all these zombies coming from? If there's a spawner here, yo, that would be amazing. It would make my life so much easier grinding XP. Yo, they came from this way. Please say there's a spawner. Oh, there's a spawner. I think, please. Spawner. Spawner, please. For enchanting, it makes. Oh, it's just a loop. What a troll. Let me get this iron. As iron is really useful. Yeah, I got some more coal. Should be fine. Oh, there's no more spawn here. Oh, I thought there was something over there. This is where I died. Let's see. Oh, I've already explored this. Let's see if we can find another cave. I'd really love to find diamonds. That's one thing. That's my goal right now, but I keep on finding skeletons, zombies, and iron. Well, I don't mind iron, but I don't know why there's so many more. There's more iron over here. Just as I was talking about it. Let's see where we can go. Is there more here, please? Oh, come on. I'd really love to get down so we could get some lava, obsidian moss. It looks like there's nothing here, so how are we gonna cut it? Oh, I've got plenty of cobblestone, so that doesn't matter. I thought. Okay. Never mind. Come on, make this a good get. This looks promising. And the other one got killed. He's got a bow now. Yo, this looks amazing. First, we're just gonna make more torches. As I only have 5 left. And 2 stack of iron. Can you believe that? Jesus. Let's go over here. No. Thank you, creeper. We're just gonna get more iron. I'm never gonna leave any iron behind. Iron is always useful. This is gonna be really useful. Especially for farms, like I said before. Let's just keep on mining. Let's see what we can find over here. Yo, what is that over there? See light? I think that's probably lava, which is good. I can get some obsidian for a nether portal. Because I would like to go to the nether portal and explore. Especially get the new... if I go to the nether, I might get able to get netherite. Imagine I got netherite before diamonds. That would be funny, that would be. But that will never happen. Well, to be honest, to get netherite tools, I need diamond ones. So the only thing I could turn into netherite is probably my pickaxe. I could sell netherite, not gonna lie. That's one lava. Is there more over there? Let's just get this iron. Let's go over here. Go over here. Block this off. Where's my water bucket? Yo, no. What is this? And I burnt my iron. Did I pick it up? Well, about iron, I've nearly got 3 stacks. Jesus. This iron. Yo, I found lapis. Yo, I found a mine shaft. No way. That's really good, that is. Let me just explore down here and I can go explore the mine shaft. Yep, looks like there's nothing over here. Looks like we're exploring. Hopefully I can find some diamonds over here. There we go. EP3, the rares look really nice. Which way can I go? Oh, this is that way, so it looks like I only have this way to go. I hear a witch. I do not want to get killed again. I should be very, very careful, but more gold? Well, one. Yo. Yo, what is this? 2 of them! Yo, I'm about to, I gotta be cautious here. I gotta stay cautious. Yo, no. So many mobs over here. Nope. More iron over here. Wait, what level are we in? We're in 27, so we're not at diamond level at right now. But there's so many iron and zombies. Well, mobs, skeletons, and all those. Yeah, nothing over here. Where are you? Skeleton. There you go, more coal over there. Is that a ravine? Yo, I'm gonna be stockpiling. Is there a mob spawner? No. That was a lot of zombies. Their case. No. Yo, this is filled with mobs. I'm just gonna light this up. Actually, I'm just gonna break it. There you go. Oh, there's only iron over there, so I might not get that. Let's stop exploring this and get that witch. Oh, not again. Nope, I do not want to die. Nope. How much? 34. This shit outside. Why do I have rails? I've got so much random junk. I think she's gonna kill me. I don't want her to kill me. So close to dying. Come on, run out. Yes. Finally. Come on, yes. I'm running out of food. I've got war chicken over here. I have a bow with 7 arrows. Oh, that might be useful. I've got 7 string. Should be very careful here. Okay, we're just gonna leave this over here. No, yo, I might die over here. Skeletons are really powerful, they are. Yeah, also I can't miss out anywhere. And actually I might go this way. This looks promising. Oh, you're over here now. Go away, you punk. Leave me be. Oh, these are so powerful, these are. By this way, I'm probably gonna run out of food. Not probably, I'm most likely. We'll find some gold. I don't know why I'm gonna use gold for now, but still useful. Yo, there's more over there. I'm gonna get this lapis. And of course, this iron. I think I probably got four stacks by now. About to. I got four stack and a quarter. Okay, that. Oh, there's no gold over here. There's nothing over here. I guess it looks like I wanna go down there. I feel like I have a higher chance of finding a diamond. Well, I got an idea. That was easy, but that probably, yo, who was that? There you go, get out of here, punk. Assist me to light this place up quick. I'm trying to find diamonds, please let me just find diamonds. Is that too much to ask? I just want to find diamonds. These punks are not letting me get anywhere. Well, I've got plenty of iron, that's one good reason. I mean, one good thing. But despite that, nothing else. We're at 22, we're not even at diamond level. Why am I thinking I'm gonna get diamond? I might have to go strip mining and I do not want to do that. Oh, there's more over here. Let's explore over here, I guess. Is that it? Wow. Looks like there's more over here. How long are you gonna take to kill? More iron over here. As expected. Yes. Nope. No, nothing over here as well. I see a zombie over there. It's a zombie. You're staring over here. I've got more to explore. I can't wait. Yo, I need to get up there. I feel like there's a spawner over here. Oh, so lucky they didn't add a creeper spawner. More over here. More iron and more mineshaft. It looks like this is gonna be a fun adventure. Yeah, no, nope. I see a witch over there and here. No, oh yeah. Yo. Thank you. No, she poisoned me. Get in here now, quickly. Now, phew. Again. I've been poisoned twice today. And this last 30 seconds. Oh no. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. I've got so much iron and, well, not that much gold. Still a lot though. And I have no idea where I am. I do not. Wait, when's this gonna run out? Come on. My armor's about to break, actually. While we are here, let's empty out some stuff and start smelting, I guess, because I do need food later on. And I've only got 2 chicken and 3. Yo. I didn't think about bringing. Oh, that's a bad idea. Over here, and let's cook this food. I gotta be careful now. I think I might go up and save the corner for next time. Nope. So close to dying. Why do I take too many risks? Should not be taking risks. Oh, please help me. Okay, we're just gonna make a pit over here. All the junks that I don't need this. Don't need this, don't need this. I've got 20 rotten flesh. I'm gonna keep the bones, because they're useful for getting a puppy. What do you like? Oh, redstone. Yeah, that's just one piece. The andesite. Bloop. There you go, you're just gonna stay over there. Let's go now. I wanna get diamonds, but I'm not at. Come here, creeper. Come here. Explode on him. Yo, yes, come on. Iron pickaxe, I don't mind that. Rails, pumpkin seeds, ooh, pumpkin seeds. Melon seeds, yo, that's sick. This is quite amazing, actually. Do I hear something? No, it's probably just my breaking box. So much iron, Jesus. Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna take the minecart and the chest. If I tried to attempt this in hardcore, I'd be dead in like 2 minutes. I do not want to try that. I'd probably rage quit in like 4 to 5 tries, most likely. Because hardcore is just. It's just good for pro players, and I'm just an idiot playing Minecraft. Nope, not there over there. Is there no more stuff here? Nope. I think we might have run out. Nothing much over here. Nothing much here. Oh, it looks like we got more. Never mind. Got 17 arrows. Ooh, this is. Come here, punk. You are not killing me, I'm running out of food. More gold over here, I'm just gonna leave that over there. No, yo! These spiders are not gonna leave me alone. Yo, I just found it. Yo, no. No, block this off. Nope. Yo, I... Yes, I found a spawner. Oh, this is gonna help so much. Oh, yo. You are not meant to be here. You are not meant to be here. Just block. Oh. Can I just put a torch over there? I need more wood. I need more torches on that. If I still need wood, this is going really well. Come over here. No. Please don't kill me. I'm out of food, oh no! What to do? The safest way is to dig up. I do not want to get killed right now. Also, I'm definitely going to save the coordinates for these, as I know I'm going to come back. Oh, we're back. Wait, no way. We're back over here. Oh, this is gonna be really helpful. This is. Looks like we're back at home. Try to find myself some food. Oh, there's wheat growing. Yes, that's perfect. And I can plant the melons over here. Yeah, what can I get rid of? You can go away. Bring a mob spawner. Oh, did I not pick up any of the seeds? I should really pick it up. I need to replant them. Food, I need to replant because I do not have that much. I need to make a farm, like a really efficient farm. A villager farm would be nice, but I've not found a village. But Mr. Lucky has, wow. That's really good. Well, he has 3 members. Yes, can we have sugarcane? For enchanting, sugarcane is not a problem. I think I've got a stack of sugarcane, so there should be plenty of pepper. It's really confusing. Yo, that was a trip. Wrong room. That was a trip and a half. Yo, we found a lot of things. And I mean a lot. It looks like my furnace is gonna get fully filled up. We can throw away for now. This rail can go away. Yo, that was an intense trip that was. We're just gonna smelt all this iron. Let me make 2 more of these. Well, 4 more apparently. And we're just gonna put all of these here. You get in there. You get in there. And you stack and go in there. How much? Oh, I think I might not have enough coal for all of these. Should have collected more. But that should be fine. That should be fine for now. It was turning night, let's go to sleep. That was intense. Oh. So yeah, unfortunately we've run out of time today. Thanks for watching and I'll see you on the next episode. We're probably gonna go back and make a mob spawner and we'll see what happens in the episode. Thank you. Leave a like and subscribe as our next goal is 50 goals and we are 30 away. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.